And here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy and maybe holding back for the later stages? And who is just going flat out right from the start?
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere. And here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy and maybe holding back for the later stages? And who is just going flat
out? I'll tell you right now, I want to quit this race because
exactly,
I do not like this Viper. I can't stand this car, but I'm going to do this race. And if it fucks up, then I'm going to restart this whole thing again. The American GT Championship, because I do not like this Viper.
Yeah.
Kristen, a pleasure, as always, to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a two-time world time attack champion, as well as a regular top-level touring car driver. So, Kristen, with all that expertise, tell us about this place.
Oh, way to make a girl blush, Alex. But honestly, the pleasure is all mine. Kristen, clue me in to Crescent Valley. What have our drivers got in store today? Oh, just get me out there already. Alex, I tell you what, there are some turns out here that are so satisfying to throw your car into. Get yourself absolutely sucked.
Okay, hold on, sorry. It looks like things are about to get underway.
Thank you.
not only is this thing hard enough, this Viper, to hold on the track, now they're going to throw rain at me.
This is Indianapolis, the pride of the Midwest. Kristen, any thoughts before we get underway?
Yeah, to be honest, Alex, I'm looking to see who can tame the wet surface. If you know the limits and can adapt them to fit here, well, you have more than a fight.
Hello, and thank you for joining us here at today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what a... Sorry, race control are about to get this underway.
Thank you.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, looking at the... And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, okay, sorry. We are about to get started.